Well, tonight, one man is dead and two others are hurt after a triple shooting in Marrero. Jefferson Parish deputies say the three men were shot inside a home on Candlelight Drive just after 3:30 this morning. One man was killed. The other two men were taken to the hospital. We reached out to the sheriff's office for an update, but we have not heard back. None of them have been identified, and so far, no word on any suspects. If you know anything, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.